today I'm going to make a crispy snack using the leftover rice. So without wasting time, welcome to Fun Castle. For this recipe, with 1 cup of leftover rice, I'm going to use grated beetroots, grated potatoes. You can use any vegetable you want. You can add carrots, capsicum, anything. And some finely chopped onions. Then we want 1/2 cup of rice flour. If you don't have rice flour, you can use wheat flour, all-purpose flour, anything. And some ginger and chilies. These are the main ingredients. So let's start. First of all, we want to grind the rice. Use only 1 or 2 tablespoons of water to grind. Now add our beetroots and mix well. Here comes the potatoes and mix it well. Onions, ginger and chilies. Then slowly start adding the rice flour. Use only as much as you want. Achieve the correct consistency. Add salt for the taste. 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes and also 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix everything really well and then 1 teaspoon of cooking oil, any oil that you like. Mix well and our dough is ready. It's time to fry our snack. We need to fry this snack in a medium flame, so be careful, it only medium flame. Make your favorite shape and start frying. This recipe you can use any kind of rice. Here I'm using Thai jasmine rice. Make it more crispy, make it thin. Want to fry both sides really well, then only it will taste good.
Thank you so much.